Sup guys? What if Madness Games add the Ukraine pack and Naval pack in SSB2?